went to the British School of Clay. I finished the latter part of my higher studies in Sri Lanka, where I went to Vichari International School and also Leeds International School. I've always been very interested about living spaces and how the society works around it. And I've always been super interested in it. I used to read about it and get myself involved in workshops in school and also pursuing design and technology. This passion eventually led me to choose my professional career in architecture. And so I decided to pursue my undergraduate in architecture at the Swiss School of Architecture, where the degree was offered by Liverpool Johns Moore University. I think growing up, I had a distinct advantage over most of my peers. It's because I was able to experience architecture in two different contexts. And this for sure made me realize that, you know, I would also like to pursue my master's abroad, and I picked Australia for it. So the reason I picked Sydney to continue my studies in is because Sydney is a fast-growing, world-class city, and it is home to UNSW, which is one of the top schools in general, and also one of the top schools for architecture in Sydney. In today's day and age, technology is something that is so important, and the course, the Master's in Architecture at UNSW, enables me to specialize in high performance technology, which I think is so unique, and I think it is the only master's program of its kind in the world, and I'm so excited to pursue it. So I was offered a 15% scholarship at UNSW, and I think this is a definite reflection of all the hard work that I did during undergrad, and it definitely motivates me to do even better for my master's. So I chose Edlocate to guide me throughout this entire process, because I knew for sure that this was not something that I could handle on my own. Everything went so smoothly from beginning to end, and I am so grateful for Edlocate for providing me that guidance throughout.